I feel like the internet has created this sort of idea of coconut oil where it's supposed to be this like all natural, amazing oil that's gonna transform your hair no matter what hair type you have. Like, put it everywhere, put it on your scalp, on your roots, on the ends of your hair, everywhere, and then your hair is gonna be really healthy.
Who's up for coconut oil?
But that's both right and wrong.